Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing great. So, you know, things are getting better. Things are, you know, we are feeling safe. But make sure that you still take a lot of precautions and only step out if you think you need to. You know, jab zarurat ho tabhi. So, a lot of times, maine comments mein bhi padha hai aur aap, matlab maine padha hai comments mein jab aap log, you know, you spot my grey hair and you'll be like, oh, we can see your grey hair. And to be honest, I've been very okay with it all the time and I never feel less confident because of them, you know. I am very, very okay with it, but then I was like, let me try a temporary solution for maybe, you know, for my shoots, my Zoom calls and stuff like that. Because to be honest, kabhi kabhi na aisa hota hai that, you know, nazar jaati hai ya, you know, people just spot it and say you have grey hair, and I'll be like, okay, it's completely fine. But then to be honest, sach baat bataun to I am not ready for root touch up. I can't just go for root touch up every 15 days. It's really, really not possible for me. And I was like, can we do something temporarily? So if you guys remember last year, I did a video with my mom where I used the L'Oreal Paris Magic Retouch and she loved the whole experience and she was very happy with the result. Even till now, you know, whenever she feels super lazy and she doesn't want to color her hair now, she'll just use the L'Oreal Paris Magic Retouch and she'll be like, okay, I'm ready to go out. And you know, she's never worried ki ab mujhe ek din pehle hair color karna padega, because she has a temporary solution with her. And I was like, this will be perfect for me. So today I'm gonna take up this challenge and I'm gonna try it throughout the day and see if this really works for me, you know, because abhi, you know, it's summers are here, you sweat. I wanna see if it spreads. I wanna see how it looks. Does it look like fake? Yeah, fir, you know, it's ajeeb sa dikhta hai that you have done something, because I don't wanna, you know, do something like that. So I'm gonna try that out today. So today I'm gonna use the L'Oreal Paris Magic Retouch, and the best part is this is a temporary solution. So every time you'll wash your hair na, to wo chala jayega and then again you can use it. So let's get into this video and see how to apply this. So now it's super super easy to use. पहले आप मेरे grey hair देख लो, because I don't have a lot of them, just few. इसलिए मुझे लगता है getting a global hair color is of no use. So आप देख लो and so that you can see the difference later. Now you have to use this on your dry hair. Make sure that you shake the bottle really well and you can use one bottle up to 25 times. How do you use your dry shampoo? Exactly वैसे ही आपको इसको spray करना है, but if you don't know how to use a dry shampoo, then let me tell you. थोड़ा सा अपने हेयर से इसको दूर रखो एंड जस्ट स्प्रे इट प्रॉपरली एंड इट टेक्स लाइक गुड 2 मिनट्स टू ड्राई अप. एंड इफ यू सी आफ्टर ड्राइंग, इट डजेंट लुक दैट आई हैव, यू नो, कलर्ड इट, और इट डजेंट लुक फेक एट ऑल. नाउ आई एम जस्ट गोना वेट फॉर एन आवर एंड सी यू लेटर. सो 1 आवर इज डन एंड इफ यू गाइस कैन सी देयर इज नो स्मज एट ऑल. समर्स चल रही है, वी स्वेट सो मच, बट बिल्कुल भी ना स्मज नहीं हुआ है. इतना ईजी था इसे यूज करना एंड आई एम सो एक्साइटेड. नाउ आई कैन लाइक क्विकली गेट ready for my shoots, my Zoom video calls and stuff like that. No frizziness, no dryness, and my hair just looks perfect. The result I actually wanted. It's super hot, and smudging is something that can really, really happen. It's like possible, but it didn't happen at all. This product is ammonia free, smudge proof and transfer proof. This got this micro diffuser that works like precisely wherever you want to spray, because with na chota sa hai na, so wherever you want to spray bahut hi easily ho jata and doesn't spread at all. The knob of the bottle is also very tiny, super easy to use, and if you look at the bottle, it's super travel friendly. So I just want to add one thing, that this product is a temporary solution. So if you're sweating a lot, jaise agar aap workout kar rahe ho, ya if agar aap barish mein chale jaoge, to this is not going to stay. This is going to come out for sure, because it's a temporary solution. So of course, अगर कुछ गीला होगा तो it will, you know, come out. So yes, you please take care of yourself. थोड़ा बहुत अगर आप sweat करोगे तो कुछ नहीं होगा. I have tried it myself. But yes, अगर आप exercise वाला इसे पूरा sweat करोगे तो of course it is going to, you know, come out. Also, this comes in a lot of different shades. I have chosen dark brown for myself and truly, truly love this product. Love the results. So try avoiding salons as much as you can and please be safe. It's super easy to use. Shake it, spray it, and you're done. I hope this video was helpful for you. I'm gonna give you the link of this product in the description box below. Definitely check this out. And this product is super affordable also. You can give it to your mom, you can use it for yourself, and the best temporary solution ever. I'm going to avoid going to salons as much as I can. So yes, I will see you in my next video. I hope you liked it. Give me a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and bye-bye.